Jonathan Butler.
He is a really good preacher. He like uses examples so you can understand and relate to what he's story about.
Right, he is signing up to say to Elijah, hey, listen, I know it's going to be dangerous. I know that it's
not my stating, she didn't even do it.
I did for
about a low point in her life.
And then I took pictures of her.
Yeah.
It's dark.
It's underground. Kind of scared. It's underground.
Yeah.
Hey Mark, thank you for
hey
holding
Mark,
the door.
Thank you for holding the door.
So she just sat down and started to cry. She was sitting there crying when all of a sudden there appeared before her a fairy godmother.
I hope you enjoyed the video.
Don't forget to comment down below and like and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video.